Hello everyone, Aubrey here, and welcome to a room build. It's been a while since I've actually done any of these, so I thought it could be really, really fun, and let's just jump into it here. So today we're going to do a living room. I thought that could be a really cool idea. Living rooms is probably my favorite room in the house. So, yeah, let's, can we like do something here? Let's do something like this. And that's not a room. Great. There we go. Room. Cool. We're probably going to need a door of some sort. Let's see what we have here. Let's just go with this art. No, that's actually not good at all. Maybe this one, or maybe just a single one. Let's just go with a single one here for starters. So I want this to be a super modern living room, and I definitely want some windows in here. So let's put windows on this far wall here. The wall furthest away, and we want some big windows. Or yeah, let's go with these. Probably one of my favorite windows as well. I just really like how they look. So what kind of I'm thinking that maybe we should go with like a wooden floor in here, and then we can kind of work off of this. I really like this floor after the last build I did. I believe it was the train station industrial home where I used this floor. I really think it looks really cool. So let's work with that, shall we? So wallpaper, we're going to have a different kind of wallpapers in here. I definitely want to have something gray for the back wall here, which I can do something with, because I kind of have a plan of what I want to do. So let's just choose this here, and let's get some color in here. Maybe a red. A red could be nice. Ooh, there we go. Red, nope. Maybe in here, no, that's standard pastels. Come to Do we want to have like a trim at the bottom? I think we do. Just to kind of separate the flooring and the wallpaper. Let's go with this darker one. That's nice. And let's get that in here as well. So we are going to need a brick or stone in here. Yeah, there we go. And then we can kind of move into the decoration part of this. So what I want to do is just go into the living room here. We want some couches, and we want some big ones. I know this is an outdoor couch, but I just really like it. So I think we can kind of go with this one maybe. Oh yeah, let's go with this one. And another one. Oops, there we go. There we go. Good. Let's move those a little closer. And I want a big table here. So we kind of, I think we are going to have to use some move objects stuff here. Let's just actually do that now. Move objects. And ignore gameplay unlocks entitlements. Yeah, there we go. I really do know my cheat codes by now. Yeah, I wanted like that. I wanted to be like that. I think that looks cool. Definitely something with the glitch here, but I think we can kind of work our way around that, maybe. Otherwise, we should maybe get another one. Something that can beat Daga. Let's just see how this looks, actually. And get some of these. Yeah, not as glitchy. And it actually looks pretty nice with that glass. With that glass top. So let's just go with that. And we want a big carbon in here. A really big one. But not as so big that we can't see the... see the flooring. Yeah, that's pretty nice. Can we get that in like another color maybe? Oh yeah, that's cool. I like that red trim. So let's do some decorations on the back here. We're gonna need this one because that is my new favorite. Oops, new favorite object. Let's move that really close. There we go. And we're going to need some lamps. And we're going to need one here as well. There we go. So I had an idea with some mirrors. I wanted to use these, but now that I look at them, we can't move those up and down, which is unfortunate. Can we actually scale them up? Let's just see that. Nope, we cannot do that. So I'm not gonna do that anyways, which is unfortunate. I had a really cool idea. Let's try this instead. Like so. Can we maybe get this a little closer? Would be nice. Oh, it is already as close as it can get. I guess that's fine. And let's get some displays. Oops. Some shelvings. I still remember the word for those of you who were wondering. But yeah, shelvings, here we go. And just another one on top of that. So it kind of matches the mirror size here. And let's go with another one down here. Let's get two of those. And can we actually get like... can we get like one here and one here? And one there. There we go. So I'm thinking that we kind of want to have some sort of wall or ceiling lights as well. Just because otherwise it can get quite dark in here and we don't want that. So let's get my trusty friend here. My favorite ceiling light. At the moment, just because it's really, really good. It's a good light. There we go. So, curtains. Let's get some curtains that actually matches. Which is something I am having a lot of trouble with. The curtains in The Sims 4 is not my favorite. Just because I really feel limited by the curtains, and they sometimes glitch, which is really, really annoying. So that is definitely something I could do without. But some paintings here, kind of line them up so it looks like they are standing on the shelvings, which is a nice idea. We can't use that. Do we have anything else? Let's see here. Nope. Let's get some plants up here. That's always a good thing. Maybe some decorations. Nope. See, that's another thing. Not that many things can actually go on top of these shelves, which is kind of weird to me. You would think that they would have made some objects that can actually go up there, and some objects that is actually pretty to look at. I mean, this is just not... No, it's no good. No. Nope. Damn it. What is this? Like a little rocket? Yeah, let's put that in there. Gardening gnome. We don't want that. We want some... we want some flowers, actually. And we want some sort of thing to go on the coffee table, whatever you want to call it. But I really want to use these because I am having a thing for these at the moment. I think they are really, really cool. Especially with a lot of different coloring, which you can do here. And I just want to see if we can actually turn it. Can we? No, we can't do that. But we can definitely do this then. And go back. Okay, so you're just annoying. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. And that was my chair just doing its thing. Really, really loud chair. When I'm recording, I actually have to sit super, super still. So, let's see if we can find anything in here to put on the coffee table. Maybe this one? This one? Oh, it can go up there. That's cool. I have no idea what it is, but let's just put it up there. There we go. What else? What is this? Incense thing? Can we put that up here? No? That can go there, that's fine. What else? A bowl of fruits, that's always nice. Let's put that on there. Some wine, definitely. Let's put that on there. Can we put this up here? Oh yeah, we definitely could. Nope. This can go there. Fine. And now for the entertainments. What do you call it? Place thingy. Oh no. Let's just choose this side. That's quite better, I think. Actually, no, let's just go with the black countertops. Maybe this one is a little better. Red? No, we can't see the red, so that really doesn't matter. And some entertainment. A television. We want a large television on this wall. Yep, definitely what I wanted. And some speakers. I know these speakers is not actually for the television, but it looks really, really nice. Let's change the color of those. Just some black ones. Nice. And we want some sort of lighting down here, I think. Maybe we can use these. Oh yeah, that's cool. And just some last decorations for the two walls here. Let's go with these two and choose one of my favorites here. These two. Yeah, there we have it. So, this is the Nomad living room. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to leave it a big like, subscribe, share it with your friends, all that good stuff. You can download it in the link down below or find me on the gallery. Otherwise, I just wanted to say thank you so much for watching. I'm Aubrey, and have a really fantastic day wherever you are in the world. And I will see you next time for another video.